Hello everyone, welcome to AEC channel. In today's topic, I'm going to show you guys how to scalp code and make at least 50 pips a day using your 4 hours and your using your 4 hours and your 50 minutes. So I always do this a lot. I use my 4 hours and my 50 minutes to scalp code, and these are the tricks I normally do. So if you want to learn more about scalping gold, scalping US 30, scalping US oil, I'd like you to comment below and at least give me some thumbs up and let me know what you like to learn from this channel. So first of all, I'm going to open my gold. So this is how I do. This is my 50 minutes. This is the resistance I created with the 4 hours. And this is also the rejection I used to enter the trade at this particular moment. Look at the other rejection. Okay, there was a rejection at this other side. Look at this rejection. So at this point, you should be able to make 50 to 100 pips per day scalping gold using this technique of mine. So this is how I start. I go to the 4 hours, then I create my support and resistance. I create my support and resistance using, let me give you an example here. Look at how this looks like. I create my support and resistance using something like this. So I put it on this particular place. It's like headers and shoulders. Like I should see an head coming out of this particular 4 hours graph. So once I see that head and I detect how powerful it is, like look at this particular resistance here. It was powerful. Look at it on the 5th of October. So if we go back to the 5th of October where I drew that particular resistance, you could see that at this point where the thing did a resistance, you can see the spike up. See, from here, from this particular position to this position is about 30 pips from 532. And there are two things I always do when scalping gold. Whenever it is 10 pip, I set my stop loss. And whenever it's 10 pip, I set my break even. That's once it gets to my entry price, I break out of the trade. And what I do is, I normally at least I set my stop loss to about 40 pips. So that's what I'm advising you guys. If you are scalping gold, you don't lose much. You don't lose your whole equity in a day. You set your stop loss to 40. Then sorry guys, you set your stop loss to 40 pips and you use what we call rejection. There are many types of rejection you will use, but when using your rejection, you have to make sure that there is a sign of these 2 weeks at that rejection top. There must be a sign. If there is a small sign of wick, something like this, you can't use this type of candlestick for a rejection. But you can use something like this for a rejection. These are the types of rejection you use for gold. So I'm going to point out 5 rejections we use after spotting your after creating your resistance using your 4 hours and making the 15 minutes get into the resistance. You don't buy outside the resistance. You buy or you use your rejection inside that resistance. If you should use your rejection outside that particular resistance, then you'll make a big loss. But if you use your rejection inside that particular resistance or support, you make your money. So let me show you guys the 5 type of rejection I use while it is inside my my resistance or my support. So we could see this was a resistance to make it not to come down. So this is it. Look at that spike. This is another rejection. This is another rejection at this particular point. This is a rejection. Look at the spike from here inside our resistance. Look at it. Look at it from 5.2 to 5.6, which is about 40 pips. Then this is another rejection that came from 5.3 to 5.7. And I don't know you guys, if you want me to create a Telegram group where I drop signals on gold, US 30, BTC, and US oil. Those are the trades I do. I'd like you guys to comment below because I can actually drop signals, and then you thank me for today.